Gooch LBW Lily 16, Athy Quat Laird Bold Pasco 1, was 19 for 1, 43 for 2. Bright again, going round the wicket to the right-handed Boycott. And they managed to run 2. That's the end of the over at 69 for 2. And after Trevor Bailey, it will be Christopher Martin Jenkins.
Mr. John Arlott concluded his spellbook commentary for the BBC on Sun Radio.
The applause was for John Arlott, his last commentary.
I'm sure the entire ground clapping at that announcement by Alan Curtis that John has just done his final test match session.